All boys, they try to date me. They don't know that I'm crazy. I'm getting DMs daily, get a life. 'Cause although I like rejecting ugly mugs, I get too many cocky thugs who say I'm meant to be their wife. Okay. So go home, take off your Nikes, 'cause dating me is like a Cambridge term. By the fifth week, you are completely burnt out, emotionally destroyed and suicidal. It's like a job at an accountancy firm. You think you're stable, steady income, but when something goes wrong, guess who is liable? And if you think I'm full of shit, take one last look at your dick, 'cause I'm an undiagnosed bitch. Dating me is like my previous ex. We had good sex, but then I finished him off. Oi, oi. I'd make him vex till he lose sense. Wasn't me who chopped it off.
Wasn't me.
I'd make him cry and say goodbye like a cashier in Greggs. I'm so sorry, sir, I know you're hurt, but there are no sausages left. So can't you see, boys, you are blessed, 'cause dating me is like a Cambridge term. By the fifth week, you are completely burnt out, emotionally destroyed and suicidal. It's like a job at an accountancy firm. You think it's stable, steady income, but when something goes wrong, guess who is liable? And if you think I'm full of shit, get in line, I'll dice your dick, 'cause I'm a fucking mental bitch. Dating me is like, but I wish I knew the reason I hate them so. Guess it's just another game, call it bingo. 'Cause they keep calling out their numbers, no one cares. And you don't get to win me, sit down in your chair. 'Cause dating men is like an Oxford term. All spunk, no sperm, you think they learn, but all they do is leave you longing for a vaccine.
Get it? Oxford.
Dating men is like a cute heartburn, you wish you never swallowed. It's like COVID fucking 19, stay in quarantine.
I mean it, stay safe.
I guess the reason that I'm mad is all the boys I've ever had are just really fucking bad. Dating men is like losing the battle of Stalingrad. Dating men is like losing your cherry as an undergrad. Dating men is like Spotify with the ads. Dating men is love.
Still better than Dating Me though.
To all the TikTok supporters who made this happen, I love you so much. Thank you, good night.